Yeah, dude, I'm being dead ass. Like, this shit's getting annoying. Don't worry, I got my GoPro going in case shit goes down.
Alright.
Oh shit, there it goes again. Do you know where that's coming from? Where's that coming from?
Towards the hospital.
Okay, where's the gun store? I need to go buy me a gun. Is there an ATM at the gun store? Oh shit. Shit, shit. That's close as fuck, dude.
I can hit him.
Oh. You
know, shooting at the red, right?
Is there an ATM at the gun store?
ATM right there, but
how much
need money to buy stuff.
What? You don't need money?
No, I mean, you don't need that full out money to do it.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Alright, thanks, man. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get a gun so I can take care of this problem. Being shot at right now. I don't like this shit. Shit's bad. Like an ambulance over here with nobody in it. Jesus Christ, what's the gun store? Fuck, I need to go to clothing first. Gotta get me some fresh clothes to hold the shit. Hopefully I don't get shot in the process. Where's the gun? Clothing. I think it's this one. Is this clothing? Clothing. Scroll well. Yes, clothing. What do I want? Backpack. Oh, that's a big backpack. Do I really want a Viper harness? Leg pouch. Go with the MTP kit bag. Where's that? There's that. Vest. Is this multi-pocket vest? I don't know how much it holds in it though. Just gonna carry a rig. Alright. Should I go with the wireless earpiece? Because I'm a cool kid. Yeah, we'll go with the wireless earpiece. Actually, you know what? No, we're gonna go with the aviators. We're gonna go with hats. Go with, what hat to go with? I'm a roleplay them out. I'm a military veteran, so. Look up the US black cap. Do they have what I want? Yes. This one. Bye. There we go. Alright, now I got my. That's kind of shit. I need a carrier rig. Give me a carrier rig. Believe it or not, this vest is better. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna first go find my way to gun store. Where's that at? Oh shit, we're really far. Fuck it, I gotta go. Bruh, that's straight up RDM right there. Damn. Theater. Well, I can respawn now. Oh, there's the respawn button, honestly. I'm gonna request medic, because I don't know. I'm gonna actually request medic. I'm gonna request a medic, you guys. I don't know what's going on. This is crazy. started this live server. It's brand new to it. First time. Hopefully this medic comes, but if it doesn't, I'm gonna be pissed. So we're gonna listen to music until the fucking... until the medic comes. I'm gonna listen to some music. Oh, would you look at that? I was not expecting him to come that fast. Excuse me, medic. I just randomly got shot in the back. Thanks you for helping me so much. I would hate to bother you, but do you got food and water on you by any chance?
Yes, I do.
Thank you, sir. I'm new to the island and I'm already getting shot. I don't even know who I pissed off. Sad. Oh, by the way, you're on my GoPro footage, just to let you know. So I'm gonna make you famous, alright? For helping me out.
Good to know. Enjoy the water and food.
What?
He's my friend, sorry for shooting you.
Okay, well, tell him thank you for the apology. I'm new to the island, I'm just trying to, like, you know, do my own thing. What's your friend's name? I'll give him a shout out on my GoPro footage. What is his name? Sorry, I can't hear you. What?
Chad.lmg.
Chad. Oh, Chad.lmg? Alright.
Yeah. Alright, have a good one, man.
Yeah, you too. So loud. Everything's so loud. Alright. Let me see. The fun just now begins. My long road of crime is leading up to this. My in-game name is Travis Gambino, so, I'm not gonna take this to the admins, like I was planning on doing with the video footage. Since the medic got me, I got my gear, considering that I need to get out of here as fast as possible. Fuck, dude, I don't even have enough. Yeah? Are you an Uber driver? Do you do Uber? Do you Uber? Do you Uber?
No.
Oh, I'm looking for an Uber driver. I'm a poor guy. I don't really have money. I'm thinking about starting my own Uber driver business.
Oh.
Yeah, I need 25,000 and I don't even have that. Just kind of sad. I just need a gun to protect myself now.
Why do you need 25,000?
To protect myself, man.
Hey, you sport car? You feel me?
I don't have nothing, dude. I got a foot everything, you know? What's your name?
Apples, that's what I
oh, really? What's your name? I'm gonna give you a shout out on my GoPro footage once I upload it.
Alright.
Bob. Alright, everybody, this is my boy Bob and his fresh new. What car is this? The hatchback sport? Or?
It's the hatchback.
Yeah, his fresh hatchback. Look at this. Looking smooth. Like he about to go racing. Yeah, that's my boy Bob. Alright, see you, Bob. I gotta go make some money, bud. Have a good day. Had that good interaction. He said do apples, but I gotta find me a vehicle shop first before I do apples. This would be the first life server I'm actually doing legit, without cheating, duping, or anything. So yeah, guys, just officer. I guess he's gotta go to that first. I'm just gonna go here and find a damn vehicle shop. Oh, I forgot I had my music playing. Oof, alright. DMV, I'm gonna go there first, get my license, cut through some houses. Oh shit, it's dead end. All these people out here with guns. Excuse me. Is that the DMV? Yeah, that's the DMV. Damn, why is everything so expensive? Jesus Christ. Can I configure my video? Alright, this is trash. Hold up. I gotta configure my settings real quick. I was not expecting this to happen. Alright. So, apparently, driver's license 10,000. I got my driver's license now. Don't really need anything else. I'm trying to buy a firearm license. I think every license is here? Yeah. We're gonna go see how much a car costs. Clothing store, general store, Red Burger, D&B car shop. Where's it at? I think it's this dude. Yes, yeah, this dude. Ground garage, ground vehicle shop. Ground vehicle shop. How much? Ooh, this shit's expensive. Hunter camo. Light blue, purple, pink, neon pink. I'm gonna go with the Hunter cam. Just because roleplay pretty, lacks money. Let's see how much I actually got. 2,000. Shit. These vehicles unlocked. Just stole somebody's vehicle. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. It's an okay vehicle. Nothing inside of it. Alright. I'm trying to go find me an Apple thing. So I can do apples real quick. Black market weed, checkpoint, DP weed fields, copper truck. I'm not really seeing an apple field. Guess I can do a delivery mission. That wouldn't be bad for starter money. So I can go buy me a gun and start shooting other people. Next street over, actually. I don't know if we're gonna get any good roleplay out of this tonight or some funny roleplay. I just know I'm gonna record this and upload it. Just like and subscribe. It's probably gonna be a really long video. I don't expect you to watch all of it, just to watch bits and pieces would be great. So yeah, just bits and pieces would be great if you watch that. Oh, is that the delivery game? It's text shot. But yeah, leave a like and please subscribe. There'll be more roleplay where it comes from, and I'm also trying to start up my Milsim, trying to get it off the ground, but we got a lot of work to do with it. A few new videos is me starting on the mish file for the Milsim, but this video is just because I got tired of working on the mish file. So, this is what I'll be doing on my downtime for some R&R, if you know what that is. So yeah. We'll see how this goes. Shit. Kinda on the road. My bad. Where is my delivery mission? I'm not seeing where I have to go. There's so much shit on the map. Is it close by or some shit? I just seen the peaches. You know what? Fuck it, we'll do peaches. Oof.
What are you trying to do?
I didn't see you coming. I was gonna pull out and go to Peaches, but And when I see you come, I try to back up and get out of your way.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I thought I was going to rob him or something. Some good role play with the cops. Oh, I need to stop driving like a maniac. Can you quit texting while driving? There's Peaches up here somewhere. It's way up there. Okay. Helicopter following us. Probably, hopefully, won't fuck with me since I'm a starter up. If they do, I'll just roleplay it out. If I get kidnapped, that'd be great roleplay. Hopefully, that don't happen. If that happens, it'd kind of suck for me because I'd lose everything. I'm just gonna pull up in here. Skirt, skirt. Oh, nice interior of a shot-up vehicle. Damn, right off the bat, 93. Hey, well, 93 peaches, that's great. Said, gather into a fool. We got some food and water that the medic gave us earlier, so I'll just eat that. I know my mic quality ain't that good right now, you guys. Hopefully, I'm getting a new mic soon, so that would clear up all the staticness and all that crap. So, yeah, hopefully I can get a new mic soon. I'm looking at it. It's going to cost me a pretty penny, but it'll be worth it in the long run. I'm going to start editing my videos now, so they're going to be a lot better quality-wise. And I know YouTube's got their thing where you can go into your settings and change the quality of the video to HD, which I recommend doing with the videos. Because sometimes YouTube don't do that, it puts them in low def. So I just recommend going into the YouTube settings, setting it to high def, and yeah, watching the video that way. Because to be honest, low def just sucks. I don't think I could put any peaches in the truck, so I'm gonna have to carry it all by hand. I don't even know what peaches are going for on this server. Who is fighting the huge Osprey? Bad pilot. So peaceful and quiet out here picking peaches. So quiet. That truck is fucked. Look at that thing. Bullet holes everywhere. I guess I'm gonna cut my music back on. Wait for this ad to go away. Oh, we're just gonna keep picking pitches. If somebody comes, we're gonna just fuck them up. Don't know how, but we will. Come on, a few more pizzas. Come on now. Alright, I think your music's ready. After this stupid little ass ad. Alright, we got our pizzas. Here we go. We're out. God, here we go, back into crazy town of Koala. Tried to find a store, which I think is over here somewhere. General Market. It's this one. That. Repair this vehicle that I stole.
User joined your
What's
channel.
Good,
Ooh, somebody's here. Who is it? I'm that one. Hello?
It's my dog.
Hello?
Hi.
Hey, dude.
How you doing, dude?
I'm doing good. I was wondering who that was. Yeah, I'm new to the server, dude, and I'm sitting here recording my first experience on this.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I know, right? Right now it's been nothing but cancer, nothing but getting shot at and stuff like that.
Yeah, in Cabal?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah.
That's where all the fun is.
That's what happens,
yeah.
Wow.
I had to steal somebody's vehicle, I don't even know why, but so much shit going on, I had to steal somebody's vehicle.
Yeah.
So right
well,
now, yeah, I'm doing peaches right now, dude.
Yeah, you gotta get that starter money, huh?
Yeah, I know.
Nice.
25 right now to get damn what I need. What's the earplugs on the server?
It's custom action 11, I believe. Might be custom 12 or 10. I don't remember exactly.
Everything's so loud, and I'm trying to like deal with that.
Yeah. So you need Arma or just...
No, I'm not new to Arma. I've been here a while. It's just, I've been playing nothing
when
but modded.
When you randomly get
Trinity
systems.
Sorry about that. I had somebody screaming to me in my other team speak that I'm in. But no, I've been around Arma for a while. I'm just coming back to, you know, vanilla shit for the first time in a long time.
Yeah.
I've been doing nothing but modded shit, so... Kind of taking a break from it for a little bit.
Yeah.
It's all my downtime. Trying to get my shit going up and running with my Milsom group, so.
Nice.
Yeah. Alright, I'm nice to meet you, dude. I gotta hop over into other TeamSpeak, see what the other shit wants.
Well, I hope you have a good time, sir.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Alright, later on.
See ya.
Sound resumed.
Hey,
User
trigger.
Disconnected
Sound
from the channel.
Sorry, I'm
so
not.
You ever just.
I gotta turn you down, hold up, bud. I'm trying to record and you're just like screaming. Yeah, I can't be having you scream like that. There we go. Speak.
So, question.
Yeah.
You ever just get a random message from some bot called D2 Droid?
No.
I'm gonna read this to you.
Global ban is. To clear your throat.
Many members of the company, quote, Steady Systems, end quote, have requested you to be punished from all of the servers as of now. Any server hosted by Steady Systems will blacklist your Steam ID, IP, and MAC address. If you would like to appeal, please talk to your manager. Reason disrespect. Proof may be provided. Time forever.
Wait, who sent you that?
Some random ass bot.
So you think Steady Systems behind it?
Probably. Oh, I know exactly why.
You think Falcon's got something to do with it?
Yeah.
Why, what'd you do?
None. I spoke the truth.
What'd you say?
I said it went to shit after I left.
Well, I mean, you're not wrong.
Yeah. So, I mean...
I'm trying not to get robbed on this life server. I finally found a life server that I'm not banned off of for Memphistar, so... The sad part is, their server runs Infostar, but I'm not banned from it, which is weird. So I don't know if they unbanned me or what. So I'm like, great, dude.
This works how?
I don't know. I talked to one of their support teams, and they were like, yeah, our server runs Infostar. And I'm like, okay, I'm banned from Infostar, so I don't know how I'm on here.
It's like, just, I didn't hear that, goodbye. Is that what they said?
No, he's just like, okay, what'd you get banned for? And I'm like, oh, I used to play on a modded life server, and the owner kind of was a dick. So, yeah, things happen.
He's just like, all right, fam, you fine?
Yeah. He said, have a nice day, and I was like, all right. Because I was trying to become a cop. Yeah, it's the only thing I care for on life servers, to be honest. The only thing fun.
I'm just, so this is probably what I want to get, looking at airsoft rifles.
God, you give me depression.
I mean, do you want me to give you depression? Because if you want me to, buddy, I will.
Let's not say you did.
Fine.
I'm trying not to get robbed right now.
And before you get robbed.
Yeah, dude. It's the hardest thing ever, dude, because I'm sitting here picking peaches to get that starter money.
I'm picking peaches.
Yeah, dude. I got a full tactical vest. Like, my roleplay for my character is, like, I'm my ex-vet coming back from the Great War.
The Great War, in quotes.
Nobody's actually tried to roleplay with me, except for like one guy, and that was about it.
I mean, I'll probably get on and do it with you.
I mean, you got me on Steam, don't you?
Yeah.
But you gotta sit through a long-ass loading screen. They got like three different servers, so you have to make sure it's in the right one.
Or I could just join off you.
Oh, it'll say something about like server hopping. Don't worry about it. Just sit there through that long-ass loading screen. Alright? Trust me, it's worth it.
I could get a basic airsoft gun off the discs.
Dude, you wanna... I'll sell you my airsoft gun. How much money you got? I'll ship it to you for free and everything.
Wait, really?
Yeah, how much you got?
I got fuck all.
How much, dude? How much are you willing to play for an airsoft gun? It's a little UMP-45. It works perfectly.
A little starter one is what I want to get for now.
That's what it is. It's a starter.
Huh.
I'm trying to get rid of it, because I don't need it anymore. Now that I got
really?
My freaking M4, yeah.
Shit.
How much you got? I'll send you pictures of it.
Does it later. Work is the better
yeah,
question.
Yeah, it does. It's like pretty much basically brand new. I only use it like twice. Yeah, I stay clean. I clean all my guns.
Did you come with mags?
Yeah, one mag that came with it. That's about it. I didn't know you'd have to pay separate for extra mags. If I had them, I'd send those too, but I don't. I never used it enough to have extra mags with it, so.
This is where I say, I knew you already have everything.
No, if I had extra mags, I'd send them to you, because I
no, don't that's not what I meant.
What?
You has all the info.
Yeah, I mean, I'll send you the paperwork that came with it and everything, if you want.
Okay.
But you gotta be, like, I gotta know how much you're willing to pay for that good shit, you know?
Define good shit?
Well, if I don't die first.
And before someone just came in the field and says, come here, little boy.
No, I'm sitting here driving. I stole somebody's truck, and the cop didn't even ask me for license or registration, so I'm kind of happy. It was in the middle of a gunfight. What am I supposed to do? Get shot? So I hopped in some random dude's truck and drove off. And then I repaired it and everything. It was like a fucked up truck, so I repaired it and everything. It's like brand new truck.
I mean, if the guy who owns it finds it, he's going to be slightly happy.
I'm just sitting here using it for Peaches runs. That's all I'm doing. I'm running back and forth with Peaches in it.
My god.
I need a vehicle. I don't have a vehicle, so I just hopped in one.
I mean, getting a basic, like, $50 thing off of Dick's that comes with a pistol wouldn't be the worst thing I could do.
Yeah. Excuse me, officer. I'm trying to sell Peaches here. Sorry. Didn't mean to park in your way. I just rolled up and this cop just, like,
wait, do you know what concerns me?
What?
Spring powered.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Is that just electric?
No, spring is just spring. Electric's so electric.
I have to rack it each time.
Yeah, exactly.
Hell no.
I got some of those if you want. I got some gas ones. I got some electric ones. Depending on what your taste is.
Some basic ass shit.
So you want a basic one, right?
Yeah.
So I can give you a pistol that's spring for $20-some dollars. Hey, you say basic, dude. I'm trying to hook you up.
Electronic spring? What the fuck?
That's a thing? Yeah, it's a thing, because electronics hit the springs and pump it out, so yeah. Wait, how much money do I got? I need to, like, put this in my bank. What? I'm about to wreck. Ugh.
Soft Air Colt M4 1911 Airsoft Gun Kit.
Now, you need to get, like, some good shit. What? Are you just trying now to get an Airsoft or something?
Yeah.
You need to get some good shit. You need, like, you know airsoft guns are gonna cost you a pretty penny if you want something good.
Yeah.
Don't get something shitty to start out with. Get a good gun, that way it lasts you forever.
I'm more concerned about gear, so I don't get, like, fucking bruises out the ass, even though I know I'm gonna.
Dude, airsoft don't hurt that bad. Unless you got one of them assholes that just spray and pray you with a fully automatic shotgun. Those are out
okay,
there.
I'm gonna look up AA-12 now.
It is. It's an actual shotgun. It just came out not too long ago for airsoft. This company made it and they tested it out in the field and that shit's ridiculous.
Ridiculous?
I think it was like a British company that made it. It's going all around the U.S. now. It's really good. Mm. It works.
It sounds like an asshole's gonna use it.
Yeah, and it fucking hurts.
Yeah. Is this what I say? I'm assuming free.
What, the gun?
Mm-hmm.
No, so it wouldn't be free. Things are gonna be hella expensive.
I'd probably want to get a helmet, wouldn't I? Like, a full-on helmet too, right?
Yeah.
And if Dick sells it in store, I might as well just go and see if they fit. Because I found a field near me that I want to go up to.
I'm just chilling here, dude, and I feel like I'm gonna get robbed. I'm telling you, dude, I'm gonna hear one car stop, and I'm just gonna say, fuck it, I'm out.
And before it's the actual police in the game just coming to get your ass.
Yeah.
I feel like you wouldn't be surprised. But, what I've been looking at is a fucking, H&K 416.
Trigger, somebody stop. Oh, it's a cop. Hello, officer? Hello, officers? I'm just picking peaches. What was that?
Put your hands down.
I don't know how I did this. Hold up.
This vehicle has been reported stolen.
Oh, that's how I do it. Okay. Sorry, I'm new to the island. This is my friend's vehicle. He gave it to me in the middle of a gunfight. If you impound it, I'm going to need a ride back. There was like a lot of gunshots going off, and he was like, here, my truck's unlocked, hop in and take off. And he was trying to fight, so I just kept his truck. I don't think he's no longer on the island. I'm not too sure. Hold up, I can't hear you. What? Oh, wrong button. Fucking nacho fries commercial. What were you saying, sir?
Are you a shitty command spotter, sir?
No. What I'm saying is, there was a big-ass gunfight in Kavala, right? And so... Hold up, I gotta step away from this. Alright, so... anyways, there was a gunfight in Kavala, so my friend, he was like, here, here's the keys to my truck. Hop in and take off. Okay. Well, I just didn't know why two officers were approaching me. Like, I kind of got scared, you know?
We saw you in the field, and we're like, what's going on?
Oh, no, I'm just picking peaches to get some money. Nothing illegal going on here, officers. Have a good day. Stay safe. Blue lives matter. Blue lives matter, bud. Fuck black lives. Blue lives matter.
Dude, I'm assuming 0.2 BBs are the 0.20 grams.
Yeah. Dude, these two cops just rolled up out of nowhere. It's like, oh, we were just wondering what was going on. I'm like, what?
None.
Dude, I got scared. None. Like, I ain't gonna lie. I got scared. I was like, what the fuck they about to do? Rob me? Dirty cop? Question mark?
So I've been looking at an H&K 416. $80, ain't that bad.
Nah, it ain't bad.
Has good reviews. It's made out of plastic, so I mean...
Dude, I got this fucking M4, dude. It's nice.
I also hear you have a hump.
Mine's a gas-powered one. It's pretty nice.
You see, I'd get that, but that's expensive.
See, I'm already going into Kavala and I hear gunshots, but you know what? No cops are here.
I mean, a hump would be a good starter.
There's a whole crowd of people. I'm just trying to sell peaches. Excuse me.
But, A1P would be a good starting one, too. Lygen?
What? I'm sorry, I'm trying to use...
A UMP would be a good starting one?
Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. UMP 45 airsoft rifle? No, it's not bad. Especially if you get, like, a springed or gas-powered gun. Alright, I ran that dude over, but I'm just gonna keep going. Hopefully he don't have a gun to shoot me. Just in case, I'm gonna put my money in the bank. I just ran somebody over.
God,
I didn't see him.
This sounds fun as fuck to play with you now.
You've never been on a life server, have you?
No.
You need to, dude. It's fun.
I guess I'll come hop on.
This one's kind of boring, though, since I just started, you know? There ain't nothing, I don't have nothing good, because I'm trying to do this.
Well, because you just started.
Well, I'm not trying to cheat. If I cheat, I can have hella money and hella guns, but I'm not trying to cheat this game, so. I'm doing this one legit.
Is there tow truck drivers in that one?
No, you can go around you can go around towing people's vehicles, but you can't. There ain't no tow truck drivers.
But I can like become like a thing for the cops, just like go impound vehicles like that.
I mean, I doubt it'd work that way, because these cops kind of sound like dickholes. But
The ones that you just encountered seemed nice.
Well, I mean, they kind of like harassed me. They walked up to the vehicle. That's why I started making up this story about my friend. I don't know whose vehicle this is. It's just some random guy's vehicle.
How long until you can afford a vehicle is the better question.
I can afford one right now, but I'm trying to afford a gun license.
Isn't that expensive?
Yeah, it's like $25,000. Oh, I got $20,000 right now.
Wait, so... how much is a ump?
A what?
How much is an ump?
I don't know. The one I got costs like 20.
20?
Yeah. 20 some dollars. It was like 20 years, I think. But if you want to get a good one, get either the electric or gas-powered ones. They're
get an
good.
H&K.
I don't really care for those.
Gotta start somewhere.
I need to buy me all new vest and clothing.
Yeah, that's more what I'm worried about.
I'm not worried about that, because, like, airsoft don't hurt.
They don't?
No, no, airsoft don't hurt.
What about the assholes who, like, are in a 300 FPS field shooting 1,000 FPS?
No, that's, like... They still don't hurt, because, like, the bullet drop and whatever.
Join game.
Are you joining with me?
Yeah.
Oh, you're joining as CXCC. Spawning Kavala is trying to pick you up. Why?
I should probably change my name.
That's fine, just hop in.
I'm going to change it to Belly Bob.
Whatever. No, change it to something Gambino, so I can be like, you're my brother. We can roleplay that you're my brother. Change it to, like, Trigger Gambino or some shit. I don't care what you say.
Billy Bob Gambino.
That'll work, yeah.
Belly Bob Gambino is joining the server.
I'm picking peaches, dude. Oh, you weren't kidding.
Think I was, boy.
When you get in, spawn in Kavala.
Kavala?
Yeah.
I joined Civis?
Yeah. Dude, your starter money is only like 25,000. I got an idea, but you're not gonna like it.
Am I buying a gun license?
I'm buying the gun license, and you're gonna buy the gun. Well, you're gonna give me the money to buy the gun, if that makes sense.
Can't you lose it like that?
That's only if you rob or something. We're gonna go do some marijuana.
See, but I want to get a driver's license, child.
But that's a lot. I got a driver's license. It's just once I bought it, I didn't have enough for a fucking vehicle. Which I can get us a vehicle probably right now. If I don't.
You
buy
should
the gun.
Do that. I can get that.
Yeah, you get the vehicle and I'll get the gun. All right.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna have something to protect ourselves with, and we also need a wheels, you know.
We totally already have a whip.
Yeah. Technically, yeah.
Might not be a legal whip, but it's still okay.
Yeah, I'm sitting in our TeamSpeak right now, in case shit goes down, because there's a lot of shooting in Kavala.
Oh, so you just have it up in two things?
Yeah. I'm sitting in ours, because I thought Oliver would come back, but apparently he went AFK for the rest of the night.
You just want to go to their TeamSpeak and just, like, sit in a channel with you and me?
No, because their TeamSpeak, they'll be having random people join. It's kind of better this way, just being us. You remember how to talk through your arm up buttons, right?
I have to put the button back on, but yeah.
Yeah, okay. Just making sure.
Kavala?
Yeah, Kavala.
Okay.
And let me know when you spawn in, I'll come pick you up immediately.
You will receive your next paycheck in 5 minutes. Wait, so how do you become a cop on here?
You gotta have, like, a certain amount of hours in Civi, and then...
Because I want to apply for that, too.
Yeah, I do, too. Because I'm going to be a cancerous cop. I'm going to be a dirty one.
That's the point. We're both going to be dirty.
What did I ask her? I was trying to text this girl.
Oh, you want to know the thing about the food? You want to know the thing about the food I want to go to?
What?
The refs will shoot at you to see if you're actually, like, a good player.
Yeah.
Like, call your hits and shit.
There's some of them, dude. I bet I got into a fight with one, because, like, this dude didn't call his hits, knowing I sprayed and prayed his ass, you know?
That's why GoPros are a thing.
Yeah, I don't GoPro my airsoft, because, like, I just feel like GoPro is, like, an unnecessary equipment for airsoft. I mean, it's cool to have, you know, the recordings of all your shit, but, like...
And it also backs your ass up.
Yeah, but then, at the same time, it's like, when you're running, you gotta worry about it falling off and shit like that. In case you don't have it hooked right.
If you don't have body armor, you know, you can definitely know when you get hit.
That's how, when I first started the airsoft, I didn't wear no body armor. I only wore a mask, and that was it.
Yeah, that's probably what I'd do, is just a mask.
Until I was able to get money up, and then I started wearing full-on armor.
Lux and Legion.
Oh, I think I'm being pulled over. Wait. Oh, no. Oh, dude, he about hit me. Oof. All right, where you at? Where you at? I'm coming to pick you up.
I'm not in yet. 70%.
No. Okay. I got my peaches. I'm going to go sell them real quick.
Okay, wait. Oh, I can join. I think. Maybe.
You still don't know if they're just, like, stupid. I'm glad you're joining, dude. Now I have somebody to talk to. And so do my subscribers. They get to hear, like, the convos we have. The weird
I'm
options.
Here.
Where?
Oh, God. I'm feeling the lag. Oh.
Give it a second.
I'm in some house.
Where, look on your map. Where you at? Where you at?
I'm by the DMV.
Oh, I'm near the DMV. Go to the middle of Kavala until you see a red truck. Alright. And let me know when you see that.
Shouldn't I get a license?
No, not yet. Well, yeah, go ahead and get your license, yeah. And then go to the car shop.
So I just have to go into the DMV.
What, sir? Sorry? What? I'm trying, bud. I'm just trying to make money. I've been doing peaches runs and been getting harassed by the cops.
Why?
I don't know. They stopped when I was trying to do Peaches. I don't know. And they started talking to me about doing murder and shit. And I'm like, what the hell are you talking
about?
Wait,
Legion, truck license?
No, you just need a car license.
Yeah, I see truck license.
These That's cops it. Around here are dirty. I could feel it.
I see taxi service.
No, just get a regular car's license. All you need. All right,
okay,
guys, I gotta
I
go.
See truck license. And that's
gotta go
it.
Find my friend.
Yeah, it's just truck license and taxi service.
So check your license. Go hit Y and check your licenses.
What's that under? Oh, I have boating and drivers. So, what do I get now?
Just go to the car shop and try to buy a car.
Me to get a pew pew?
No, I'm getting the pew pew. I gotta do
You're
one more
pew
run
pew?
Of yeah, I gotta do one more run of Peaches.
Oh hi, I see you.
Here.
Where the hell's the car shop?
It's right there. It's that little dude in the biker shop. So here, just hop in
this
with
bitch.
Me.
Here,
go buy your, here, come here. Don't worry about
this
buying
bitch.
A car yet. We got a truck. We got a truck for now.
I want to buy a hatchback.
Don't. Hatchbacks go too fast. We need something that's immediate. That way we can keep control of it. Here, come here.
I'm right behind you.
Alright, you see
I'm
the
stuck.
Where are you?
Fixed it.
Alright, come here. You see the clothing I'm wearing and all this stuff I got?
Uh-huh.
Go into that clothing
uh-huh.
shop and buy this clothing. Alright, and I'm gonna make sure nobody, like, steals the truck.
Oh, so what's your shirt called?
It's the Combat Fatigues or whatever.
It's Combat Tea Green?
Yeah, whatever it is.
Okay. Now what?
The U.S. hat. It's kind of like a U.S. flag on it. It's, like, green. Hold up, bud. I'm waiting on my friend.
Wait, the military? Wait, what?
The military hat, yeah. It's like a green one. It's no, not a military hat. It's like a standard hat, but it's got a U.S. flag on it. It's green.
Okay, was it at the bottom?
No, it's near the middle. That's not it.
Of the cap, U.S. black?
Yeah, that.
Okay.
All right, and then backpack will be the kit bag MTP. Kit bag MTP. Hurry
oh
up,
god.
Yeah, I was gonna say hurry up, dude. There's no safe zones.
Okay, and then for vest?
I can't remember what name of this is. Hold up, I gotta hop out. It's the chest rig black.
Okay.
And then go to the next store and get some
Wait,
vision.
Did I just not buy that? Give me a second.
I forgot I had my GPS.
Chest rig. Okay, I got it.
Alright, now go to the next store and buy some night vision. Not
some
that one,
vision?
it's the next one.
Isn't?
Yeah.
Newt vision, you said?
Yeah, newt vision. I'm gonna go buy some food real quick.
I don't see, oh, there's newt vision.
And buy a GPS, because you're gonna use GPS, probably.
Should I just buy a toolkit as well?
No, let me sure. I got a toolkit.
Well,
I think somebody stole a truck! I think somebody stole the truck! Ah, they just stole the truck. Hey, stop him! He stole my truck!
I'm gonna get my talk button down.
Hey, boy, can I have my truck back, please, bro? That's my only vehicle. Come on, bro. I'll pay you for it. Give my truck back, bro. Oh, my God,
bro.
If somebody go hunt that dude down and get my truck back, I'll pay you.
Okay, how do I see how much money I have?
Bro, I'll pay you to get my truck back, bro. That's my only vehicle. Can I please get my truck back? Bro, please, bro. Dude, he stole my truck, bro.
Legion, where's the ATM at?
And I don't have a gun.
Found it.
You got a Windows key on the ATM. Dude, I got this, like, KKK gang. Oh, I just got ran over by a fool. I got this KKK gang backing me up.
I have to find myself.
Can somebody get my truck back? This dude's inside my truck. Get him out. I don't care what you gotta do. Just, like, get him out.
Wait, so I have to find myself?
Oh, my God.
I'm getting rugged.
You're getting what?
I'm getting mugged.
Are you really?
Yeah, okay, what?
Type it out and tell them you can't speak English. I'm getting ran over by a fucking fooler. Damn, bro. Hey, bro, what you got? Hey, bro, quit running people over, bro. Stop. Hey, bro, I'm right here. That's my truck. Damn, some crazy people. Some crazy people. That's my only vehicle.
He just killed me.
I don't have money. Oh, somebody just killed my friend. Somebody just killed my friend over there. Oh my god, dude.
I request a medic.
My friends are requesting medic. Can you go protect him so he don't get mugged when he gets back up? Please.
No medic within 20 kilometers.
Alright, let's go. Don't worry, I'm bringing a whole KKK over.
Are you really?
Yeah, I got two gangs that will back us up because I became really good friends with him when I first joined.
He's wearing a yellow shirt and blue shorts.
Yellow shirt and blue shorts. The dude's wearing yellow shorts and
white.
He's white and he's wearing yellow. Yellow shorts and blue shirt, I think.
Alright. Opposite.
Or, no, it's opposite. My bad. Opposite. I think it's him right there. Don't worry, I'm bringing a whole game. Oh, there he is. He's got his gun out. Oh, shit, they're shooting at him. They're going after him.
Red shirt, green shorts. Also.
Red shirt, he's got a gun. Oh, dude, they're getting mowed down. Don't worry, they're getting mowed down, bud. Why is my crouch button working? There it goes. Nope. I got your body, bud. I got your body. Did you have any money on you?
I had $17,000.
Okay, it must be in your bank then, because I'm not seeing it.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I don't know if he grabbed it or anything. I think I got a free-fooler. Yep, got a free-fooler.
Ah! If he has $17,000 on his mind.
Don't worry, they're having a whole shootout.
Wait, you have an EpiPen?
No. This ain't advanced, dude. This is all basic.
No, like, it says allow EpiPen.
No, I don't have one. Dude, they're having, like, a legit whole shoot. Oh, they caught him. They caught one of them. I think it's a medical. No, it's not.
Nearest medic. No medics within 20 kilometers.
I don't know. That's crazy.
I just got my paycheck as well, and I can't respawn yet.
I think they're still going after the guy.
I can't respawn for 5 minutes.
Oof.
Time to just go back and look in the airsoft.
Thanks, guys. This is my boy right here. This is my boy.
When they actually...
Oh, dude, they're about to have a gang war. Dude, they're about to have a whole gang war.
Ask them if they can revive me.
There ain't no medics, bro. Ain't nobody gonna be able to revive you. They're about to have a whole gang war. Hey, how do you revive somebody if you're not a medic?
Me too.
I just spawned in.
You have to have an EpiPen.
Do you know where to get one? My friend needs to be revived.
Oh, there's a medic coming. He's with...
Black Market.
All right. Thanks, bud. Yeah, Black Market? All right, never mind. Medics should be coming.
He's 18 kilometers
away.
Hey,
what's your gang, bro? Cooper Killers Clan?
Cop Killers Clan?
Oh, Cop Killer. Okay, my bad. I don't feel offended. I didn't mean to mispronounce it. I'm sorry, bud. Y'all been really helpful. Yeah, I know. That's pretty good, actually. We're pretty cool. Y'all been really good help today. Thanks a lot for everything. Y'all made my experience on this island pretty good so far.
Oh, trust me, it's gonna get shitty real quick.
Yeah.
Starting with this dude, this dude's probably gonna be the one shooting.
Medic!
Dude, they started shooting. He said, put all three of y'all, put y'all's hands up or you're all dying. I was like, nope, skirt. I ran, dude.
Wasn't that your friend?
No, they shot my friend. I'm about to commit Sudoku. Oh shit, I just got armored. No! I don't think he's seen me. Oh shit, he's looking for me, Trigger. Shit. Dude, he's looking for me.
So, should I just respawn or just wait for the medic?
Wait for the medic. Ask him to put you in medical custody, because then they can't do shit. Oh shit, he's looking for me. Trigger, he don't know where I'm at. He don't know where I'm at. I'm sitting on the ledge. He don't see me. Yes. Yes, Lord. Of course I get stuck in the walking animation, where I can't do nothing but walk.
He's still 14 kilometers away.
Well, you better wait, bro, because you're about to lose a heli gear. Alright, I'm going to go buy a gun real quick. I'm going to go buy a gun real quick. I'm getting tired of being robbed. Just wait on the medic, bro.
Okay, I think we should just buy an SUV after this, just so we can get stuff done.
Yeah. I'm gonna go buy a gun real quick. I got enough money, I'm gonna go buy a gun.
Once I get revived, I'll buy the SUV when I get revived.
Okay. Bro, that's crazy, dude. They're like...
Wait, can you call, medics? Can you try to call a medic if you can?
I could try to text one. Hold up, I'm about to buy a gun, though. Or gun license, anyways. I don't know if I'll have enough for a gun. Firearm license? What the fuck?
They're still getting closer, so that's good.
Okay, okay, I can buy an MP. It's $11,000, so I need $11,000.
Okay, he's getting closer, I think.
Well, then just wait on. Workers' protection license. I guess that's where I can kill somebody and get away with it. So we're gonna need that, definitely. How much money do I got left? 2,000. What can I buy with 2,000? Something small. Damn, the only gun I can buy with 2,000 is... Or the cheapest one is...
Wait, if I die, can I just come back and get shit off my body?
No. No, don't work that way. They got it locked where you can't get shit off your body.
So I'm gonna either bleed out in 9 minutes or get revived.
Yep, that's how it works, bud. Welcome to life, servers.
they're getting closer.
Damn, bro, I'm trying to... Damn, that dude wouldn't have stole my truck if I had something to go do peaches in.
Well, when I get revived, I'll buy a fucking thing, okay?
Yeah, at least I got my firearms license, so I can get a 9mm fully automatic for 11,000, so that ain't bad.
Fucking airsoft gun be like...
I'm just gonna be like, if somebody asks me, I'm gonna be like, I'm in medical custody, don't fuck with me.
Well, I just need like the basic H&K that's $80 is probably gonna be enough for a while until like I can afford another one. Cause I'm most likely just gonna buy a fucking like aim point and a foregrip.
R&R, what is that, medics?
So, is that a good idea? Just buying the H&K and getting a foregrip for an aim point?
No, probably. Oh, dude, somebody's about to land a blackfish in the middle of Kavala.
So, make sure I have to sign in my account.
Bro, where's the cops? DMing hands. I think it's RDMing. I forgot. I think he forgot the R in that.
So that's 91.
Bro, I'm running straight to the hospital.
Really?
Yeah, dude. I'm getting the
just
hell
like,
out of here.
Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Exactly. You hear that? I know you're dead,
yeah.
But can you hear that?
Yeah.
You really think
I'm
gonna stand
like
there?
I'm hearing.
Me neither. Is that a medic? Is that a medic? Medic!
No, there's not one. There's 13 kilometers.
Can I use this helicopter shop? No, it's only medics.
So, BBs, I need 20 grand BBs.
Oh, let me see if I can... I think the medics are R&R, ain't they?
What the fuck's that mean?
Rescue? Kavala Rescue? I think they're a rescue team or some shit.
Well, they're 13.2 kilometers away, so...
I don't know, I'm gonna be like, I don't know what the hell... The
so
wanted list, you can check the wanted list.
That's in total
$113
with that, so I need an aim point.
How do I service?
Like, I just need like a basic aim point. Holy shit, why are scopes so expensive?
Alright, hold up. I'm sitting there. I'm sitting, I was like, I need a medic. My friend got shot. So casual.
Well, you ain't wrong.
I can't believe you got robbed by somebody that was like a fucking noob.
me no speak English.
Do you have your keybind set yet?
Yeah.
What
did just me no speak English.
So what did he do? Shoot you or what?
Yeah, like, he just shot me in the chest. He's like, me no speak English.
This is why I'm recording. Okay, so we get RDM'd or something. Well, then I can post it on YouTube.
Hashtag no, it's just me no speak English.
Yeah, is there a medic coming?
Should be, maybe, hopefully.
Shit, dude. Like, who wants to give me 11k? Yo, you're fucked. Your body looks fucked. Is it fully online? No.
Okay, so...
Then none. Well,
where's the cops when you need them?
At the cart.
Like, honestly, where the hell's the cops when you need one? You know what I mean? The fuck?
A bottle of 5,000 BBs should be good.
Hey, Jacob. Who's that guy on the roof over there? Is he one of yours? Is that dude one of yours, Jacob? Or is he with the... Oh, dude, I don't like that guy. That dude tried to rob me earlier. He told me hands up. That dude on the roof, so you better watch him out, Jacob. You better watch him. That dude on the roof might try to rob you, just to let you know.
I don't have any money on me, sir.
What?
I don't have any money on me.
No, bro, like, I'm saying... Oh, yeah. I'm trying to get 11K so I can go buy a gun real quick. But somebody stole my vehicle, and I don't have a vehicle, so...
I just seen him. He literally just, he chopped it.
Okay, I'm just gonna get mag carrier.
What'd you do, respawn? Hey, does this guy have any money on him?
No, no medics within 20 kilometers. Bruh.
Then just respawn.
I'm just not gonna buy clothes again, bro. I ain't gonna do it for a while.
Alright, buy a car then. How much money you got?
17K.
Where you at? 20K. Where you at?
I have to leave the area.
Oh! Dude, he just shot an RPG!
Oh, hell no!
Wait, what area did you have to leave? What?
I have to leave this area, so I'm gonna get the car and get the fuck out, so I suggest you get in.
I got a car. I got an ATV, but...
Well, I'm about to get my... I'm about to buy a,
Don't I have
SUV.
A toolkit? Where the hell's my toolkit? Are you fucking kidding me? Are toolkits one-time use? They are.
So, I just... Okay, what color do we want it?
I don't care. Just get an SUV. Something that's like you can hide at night.
Black.
I don't care. Just get it.
Oh, wait. How do I unlock it?
Hit U, I think.
Yep.
Oh, God. They're telling people hands up. Get out of there, Trigger.
Where are you at?
I'm driving by. I'm going to Peaches. I'm going straight to Peaches.
I don't know where that's at, but I'll get out of the town first.
Hurry up, bro. Get the fuck out. It's near the garage or whatever.
Oh, I'm following you.
Is that you in the hatchback?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna pull over. Pick me up. You want me to drive? Because I can drive those really good.
No. Just tell me where I need to go.
Go. Go straight. Give me a key to your thing once we get up here.
How do I do that?
You gotta go into your keychain. Which you hit Y and then you go to your keychain and then you just give key. Like, and you do the little drop down, but it's pretty self-explanatory.
How fast am I supposed to be going?
I don't know, but you can go... I don't know the speed limit, so just be careful, because we can get flung out of here, alright?
Okay.
So just be careful. You know, if I wanted to, I could dupe the gear I got on me, right?
Uh-huh.
I think there might be somebody here. Just drive by slowly. Start going slow. I think there might be somebody here.
Is there, like, a way to, like, just set, like, speed limit?
Right, now. Alright, turn. This beach field, we're passing it.
What?
Left side. You just passed all them trees. That was Peaches. Turn back around. And then once we park, give me the keys to your car so I can fucking put shit in your car. And then you hop out and put as many as you can on you.
So I hit Y?
Y and go to keychain.
Keychain. Then I just have to give? Did Travis Gambino give?
Yeah. Alright, I got your keys. Sorry. That's in case you die and in case so I can put stuff in your trunk. T is how you use trunk.
So how do I get shit off this?
You just hold Windows key. Nice SpongeBob shirt, bud. Thought you weren't buying
Thanks.
Clothing. Did you buy that? Is that, like, something you spawned with?
This is what I spawned with.
Oh my god. That's how you know the server's cancer.
I'm not mad.
I mean, but that's how you know the server's cancer, though.
We're having fun, though.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, couldn't you just get another armor account?
Yeah, I could. Also, restarting how long?
30.
Alright, we got time. Yeah, you gotta keep eye on that. Because I think we gotta save our shit.
Bro, I gotta piss.
Same, dude.
You can just dupe your gear after a little bit. Wait, can't we buy a house and just have sets of that gear in there?
Yeah, but then you got the chance of somebody robbing it. That's why I don't really... Oh. I mean, I have houses before on life servers, but I don't really keep anything in them.
Wait, can't we keep shit in our cars when we store them?
Yeah, I don't know how this life server is, but most of them you can, but I don't know about this one.
Mm. Oh, that's the exact plate carrier. That's like the exact plate carrier that I want to get for my airsoft shit.
What, this one?
Yeah, I just want to get that just so I have a place to store mags.
Oh. Yeah, the one I got is like... Have you seen our mods?
For our Milson? Yeah.
Do you see them vest on there? The heavy gunner vest?
Oh, God.
Yeah. That's the one I got.
But, bro, I just... It's like, the glow of it is in effect. Just like... So what Falcon do?
Yeah. How many peaches can you hold on you?
60.
Oh, I can hold 85.
Well, fuck you.
Well, it's because I got all this shit on.
Yeah.
Once we get enough money, we'll start doing marijuana and stuff.
Meh, marijuana.
Then we get hella more money. And then after that, we'll go to Rebel or Black Market or whatever and start buying.
We're gonna be doing that at night, won't we, so we can't be seen?
Yeah, marijuana, yeah. I mean, we could do it during the day.
You just have to find a fucking ghillie suit.
No, I mean, you just have to do it quick so you don't get robbed. That's the only thing. You don't have to worry about cops. Don't worry about cops. Cops are nothing, dude. Cops got shit.
How far is the marijuana? Oh, God, that's far.
It's not too far.
Isn't it in the Rebel field?
Marijuana is its own marijuana thing.
Oh, boy, I want to poach turtles. So I just go to my car, I hit T, then I just slap that in there?
Yeah, you just slap that in there. And then you come back and grab more.
Well, I have to piss, so... Wait, okay, why can't I store it in there?
I don't know. Are you not hitting it the right... Oh, you probably got to put the amount you want to store.
Vehicles either for and or cannot hold that much.
Oh, well, rip. Well, let me drive in so you can go AFK.
Vehicles either... Wait.
Someone go sell these peaches. Vehicle. We're getting the fuck out of here.
You need to enter amount to store.
Did you really
10.
Get to unlock your vehicle?
You can't remove the items from your inventory to put in the vehicle. What?
Here, let me try. Get out the inventory, get out the inventory.
It can hold 40.
Oh, well, go pick up some more and... Or go AFK, I don't care. Just do something.
I'm just gonna go ride.
Because I'm gonna lock you in your own vehicle, just to let you know. And hopefully you don't get a shot and killed. Fuck, I don't have a toolkit. well, buddy. I'm just gonna leave him there. Because I don't have a toolkit.
I left for 10 seconds!
I lost control. I'm going
you're getting a repair kit, right?
Yeah, I gotta run, though.
I can't get out the car.
I locked it. You dumb shit. Go hide in the house. Lock your car and go hide in the house near the car, right?
Wait, why?
So nobody steals your car, for one, and two, you don't get robbed or shot and killed again.
I'm just in some random-ass warehouse now.
Just hide until I get back, alright? I'm pretty smart. I know how to get around gunshots and shit without being shot sometimes.
No, you see that guy? You see that guy just hitting the sad chat?
Yeah, he's triggered.
Can I help you?
Yeah, no, right. Dude, I hate how this life server has stamina, dude. They honestly need to take that out. I hate stamina servers, dude.
Wait, how do I know if the gun has a sling mount?
I had to look at it, I guess.
It does.
Better run.
Faster than my bullet.
All the other kids with the pumped up... Oh, I found that ATV, by the way, the one I messed up.
You might as well just grab that.
I did. I think the cops are here, hopefully. I hope that's the cops.
I don't think it is. Okay, protective gear. Only thing I need... Okay, what they said, I need to have a barrel blocker and just, like... face mesh.
Hold on, I'm gonna tell them, ask the medic. Medic! Medic! Do you have a toolkit? I don't have enough money for a toolkit. You got a toolkit?
Yes, I do.
Oh, my friend, can you go to him? He's like, I don't know if he's hurt or not, but he's down the road. He's in a black hatchback sport. And it's kind of broke down. Hey, there's a medic coming. Go get inside your car. And when he gets there, just start roleplaying, alright? Do you hear me, Trigger?
Uh-huh.
Alright, there's a medic coming. Alright, I'm gonna sell these peaches.
Okay.
So get your car good.
Okay, so I need your opinion on how to like go about these rules. Full face mask, no exceptions. So does that mean I can't have a lower face protection, like a mesh than a goggle?
I don't know.
Oh, might as well look for some good face masks.
Alright. I think your peaches will be enough for your gun. For the fully automatic, but no mags, so I don't know. I'm gonna hide in a wall. Hurry up and get to Kavala.
Okay, so I'm just gonna fucking...
Yeah, how much is it to start a game? Oh shit, they're shooting through the walls! Oof! Oh, it's 50,000 to create a gang. How much is it to create a group?
Should I be in the driver's seat? Yeah, but where are they at?
Dude, I'm so scared right now.
Wait, we can make moonshine?
Yeah.
Bro!
Hey, join the group called the Gambino Family.
How do I do that?
Hit Y and look for groups.
Gangs?
Groups.
Groups.
There should
the Gambino Family.
Yeah, the password's 123456. Put it in there so we can see each other.
You should change that.
Well, I can't. Alright, it's only so I can see you on map. Alright, there.
Day, I still don't see no medic.
The medic should be coming. I don't know. He's probably got a call out or something.
Well, can you get a toolkit and just get your ass over here?
They're kind of being shot at. People are being shot at right now, so I'm kind of like...
Oh, I see a truck.
I got a toolkit. I'm on my way back. It's your fault if I die. I think the medic died.
Bruh. Well, I think having a 300 round M4 mag would be good for a starter.
Ah! Being shot at!
You really?
Yeah. Bob and Weave.
Oh, I hear
Bob
that.
Yeah, I know.
It's a soap. I hear that.
I'm coming. We're gonna go back to Peaches right after this. Like, after
I... Would I need a speed loader, though?
Yeah, I mean, it's okay to have them. They're not the best.
I mean,
are you new to Airsoft?
Yeah.
Faggot.
I mean, it gives 1,000, so that fills up my mag.
I don't know. I don't really care for speed loaders. That's just my opinion. I mean, they're good to have, but I don't
care. How the hell would you load it normally? Just, like, legit, just take the bottle and just go, nyeh, nyeh?
Yeah, I'm fast with it.
Yeah, no. Might as well go with that.
Alright, cover me, Gambino.
How the fuck am I supposed to cover you?
I don't know. Just keep an eye out. Keep an eye out. This vehicle was only, like, halfway damaged.
Really?
Yeah. It started...
Well, it's missing a tire.
Yeah, it started out me on 50%.
I can drive it still.
Don't drive away, you might hit me. Alright. Let's go back to Peaches. You don't have night vision. Fuck. Let's take a slip.
Turn my lights on. Does this count?
I hate how their toolkits are like one-time use.
I actually probably shouldn't have it on, should I?
What? Headlights?
Night vision.
Oh, dude, where are you going?
I thought this was Peachfield.
No. And you done missed it. Cut your lights on and then drive to Peachfield. Peachfield's like a little bit further.
My lights are broke.
Oh, God. Well, I don't have another toolkit because toolkits are one-time use. Once we get 50K, we'll start a game.
Yeah, family broke.
Yeah. The Gambino family broke.
This is it, right?
Yeah. Up here, where all these trees are. Just pull in there slowly. Sure. You're passing. What the fuck are you doing? I usually pull into the trees because, you know, it's more concealing.
You will gather 40 peach until full. Do I need to hold it down?
Yeah.
No, don't.
What do you mean?
I just clicked Windows key and I'm still gathering them.
No, well, mine I gotta hold down. I gotta stand up for a second. Dude, my fucking legs are killing. I'm just waiting for my headset to die, Luki.
Why?
Oh, car.
They don't give a fuck.
I mean, they might.
Okay, so I have everything I need for a total of $200.
That's like.
I mean, I could probably get away without the sling, but I don't want to do that because I don't want to carry it around 24/7.
Yeah. That's bright as hell. What the people?
The fucking the sight is $32. I can actually put. I could. I mean, a $10 foregrip ain't that bad.
No, that's not too bad.
What?
That's not too bad.
If I can find a cheaper one, I'm gonna go for that.
Right, I'm waiting for this girl to message me back. She ain't messaging me back yet. I'm sad.
I don't, but a short tactical one. That's the thing. Mm. But wait, what's the? Are there any benefits between like, short and like a stubby?
Depending. It all depends on what type of player you are.
No, bro, I'm gonna go with this $7 Landshark tactical nylon polymer shit.
Are you a run and gun type player, or are you just like a camper, or what?
I can do both. Running and gunning for less time, because I'm fat.
Well, I play my strategy. I'm a strategy player. Like, I'm not camper, but like, I fortify myself, if that makes sense.
I'm full.
I'm not. I can hold my
I'm gonna get the car ready, at least.
Keep it running. Let me know when you need food and water, because I got a little bit left on me.
I'm good for a while.
After we sell this, we're immediately going, you're gonna buy a food and water with your half, and I'm gonna go buy a gun. And whatever money you got left over, we're gonna buy extra mags and some clothing for you, alright?
Okay.
That way I have a gun that we can protect ourselves with.
So money, I'm sitting around 12K. I have nothing on me as of right now.
Alright.
Time still restarts, I think, 20 minutes.
For what?
Until the restart.
Alright.
That's how you looking on pieces.
77 out of 90.
Just get 80 and go. We'll have enough.
No, I want a little extra so we buy extra shit.
Okay, fair enough.
Might as well just stay here, man. Why go? And there's like one more.
If it's two mags each pouch. But I need. That's the thing. Size is the problem.
We need to play this smart. How are we gonna get into Cavallo? Alright, I'm gonna be your navigator, alright? I'm gonna take you through all the back alleys. And let me do all the running, and then, like, we're gonna park the car somewhere in the back alley, and then we're gonna run. You're gonna grab as many peaches as you can, alright?
Wait, but what size is
this? Alright, let's go.
Oh, yeah, shit, you win?
Yeah, I'm in. Let's go. Go, come on. I'm gonna be a navigator, alright?
Uh-huh.
Keep going.
Actually, I think driving with your mouse is actually kind of better.
Yeah. Alright, up here, turn to the right. Or no, left. Not yet, dipshit. Wait until the road. God, you stupid.
Oh, bitch, you said turn left.
I meant, like, the next road, turn left. Right here, turn left. And then you're gonna make a right. What did that say, server restart? What?
Fitting.
I can't see it. It's like cuts out. Alright, make a right up here. A right. A white ass right. Alright, now just go straight. Are you going hella slow? Come on now.
Going 74 kilometers an hour.
Who Who cares? Quit driving like your grandma.
You want me to crash this?
I don't care. Just get us where we're going.
Then you gonna wait, boy.
Oh, watch out. A bridge is coming up. Bridge. Right,
you
see that?
Hear that in Kavala?
Yeah. Take a left. Left. Alright. Hold the car. Keep going. Right. Next right.
Popo!
Right. No, Popo's dead. Next right. Right. Go right again. Alright, drop me off and just keep driving around, alright? Alright, drop me off here. Yeah. Unlock.
You go.
Alright, just drive. Back up and get out of here. I ain't even gonna worry about selling your peaches right yet.
What the hell you doing?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm being a little sneak and selling my peaches.
Bro.
I got night vision, that's why. I'm keeping you, going in the car. Alright, how much money is that? I don't know, but I'm gonna hit the ATM real quick.
I'm gonna be right by the area.
Alright, this puts us over the top. Alright. Pull up where you drop me off at. Alright, slow down, you're gonna hit me. Or crash.
What the fuck did I hit?
I don't know. Unlock. Oh my god, alright. I'm gonna navigate you. Take a right. Jesus Christ. Take another
that's
right.
What...
Up here. Next road, take a right. And keep going straight until I tell you to. Just stay on this road. Keep going. Alright, up here, take a right. Hard right. Alright, take another right. Oh, you passed it, back up. Alright, gun store's at the end of the road. To the left. It's at the end of this road, to the left. Ooh, just keep driving. Alright, let me out. You locked the car, you dipshit. Alright, drive off. Okay, shit happens, drive off. We need to keep our...
I'll be fine. Alright. Just go.
Alright. Well, I don't trust these guys around here. Alright,
I'm definitely locking the car.
Okay. I'm gonna buy this one. I'm gonna buy 500 a mag. I'm gonna go ahead and get the red
combat side. Logging. Ooh!
I'm gonna buy as much ammo as I can. Alright, I can buy 12 mags.
You wanna go rob those guys back there in the ATV?
Hold up. I'm gonna see how much money I got left. I got $400. Alright. I don't know. This gun should be legal. I got my firearms license. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's get the fuck out of Kavala. Alright, turn.
I need to sell my peaches.
Yeah, just stay on this road, actually. Turn right.
I need to
make
sell my
right.
peaches.
Let me drive. No, you can sell your peaches somewhere else, but not in Kavala. Let me drive. I can get us out of here quick since I know where I'm going.
Go, bitch boy.
Hold up, I had to fix my gun. Alright, lock the car. In case we wind up crashing.
Can't you lock it?
I know, but I don't feel like it. I know, I can Tokyo Drift in these damn things. You wanna watch it? Wait until we get full speed.
I'm just looking for a big ass fucking... Well, cause I need a big plate carrier.
Alright, hurry up. Hop out and sell your shit. Market's right there. Hop out and sell your shit. Sell everything.
I locked the car.
Hurry up, sell everything.
Wait, this thing?
No, the next one. That's clothing.
This one?
Yeah, that one. Hurry up. And then come in here and get in the car and sell the other ones.
Market, sell.
Hurry up. Yeah, sell it all, and then come out here and grab this last badge, and then sell this. And then go buy your clothing. Hit T and grab it all. Hurry up.
I'm not buying clothing.
You need clothing so you can hold more shit, dipshit. Hope you know that's how that works.
It is. Fuck.
That's not clothing.
Night vision.
Oh yeah, well that works. Alright, now go buy some clothing.
What do I need?
Same one you bought last time. Hurry up. Just in case you're not here by the time somebody pulls up on me, I'm gonna drive off. Alright, now you just want you to run.
Holding, okay, so then backpack, I need the...
The
kit bag, and TP.
Yeah.
Then for Vesty West, I need the plate gear.
Hurry up, bro. I'm hearing a lot more gunshots. We need to get out of here. Come on. Hop in, hop in. We can worry about guns later. You can get another
go,
gun later.
Go.
How much money you got left?
I have 8,000, but I have 450 on me.
Fuck that guy.
So we need to find an ATM. Wait, I need to find an ATM to stash my shit.
I got you.
This place is a fucking hellhole, and I love it.
It's usually, I don't know why those cities, like, literally, this is because they don't have no safe zones, that's why.
Mm.
If they had a safe zones, it'd be a lot nicer. Yeah, a lot more
so,
fun.
Size M to XL adjustable, yeah, I don't think it's gonna fit me.
Dude, you bought the small, the slow hatchback.
I couldn't afford the $30,000 one.
The hatchback sport is the one you need, because that thing would be hauling ass. That thing would say, skirt, and you'd be gone.
I need a chest rig that's 3XL.
Yeah, it's gonna take us a while to get to our destination.
Mm.
So how much money you say you got?
I have... 8.5.
8.5.
Ish.
1,000?
Yeah.
Alright. Where's the marijuana field? Oh, it's up north. Alright.
Plate carrier blowout, 67% off limited time. I mean...
Alright, you guys, this video's been kind of long. We're going to keep going on the video. If you started watching around this point of the video, or you stop watching, just remember to like and subscribe. This is going to be a pretty long video tonight. You don't have to watch the entire video. I'm not asking you to. Just watch bits and pieces. It's kind of funny here and there. A lot of conflict and stuff in here. Good roleplay. Got my boy Triggered in the background talking to me. Yeah, that guy. Say hi, Triggered.
I like turtles.
That's my boy Triggered. I'll put the Discord and stuff in the description below. Just remember to like and subscribe. Alright, Triggered. I don't know how far we're going to go. This thing's slow as fuck, though.
I need a 3XL chest carrier. Wait, do chest rigs have sizes?
Yes, I think.
I'm assuming a large one can fit me then. Oh, it's called returning shit, so that's nice to know. So I have 7 items in the cart.
What's this outpost?
Ooh.
You wanna check it out?
Hell no. Wait, actually, we can rob people now.
Yeah, I know. Well, I can rob people. You can't.
Well, I'm gonna be there with you when you do it.
You can be the getaway driver. How much food and water are you looking at?
70 food, 60 water, 84 health.
Alright. Did you even buy any food and water?
No.
Oof. I wish you could farm water. Like, you can farm
I just
peaches.
Know I'm innocent as hell.
Alright, the only really thing we need to stock up on is, water, because we can just farm peaches or whatever and eat those.
So right. Where's the weed field?
We're rolling up on the outpost. This thing looks like a military base.
Why the outpost?
Just want to see what's here.
Could there be like weapons?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Did you fucking... Alright, lock the vehicle. I'll go check it out. Get in the driver's seat and just chill. Move in first since I got the gun. Don't know if anybody's here, so they can be on.
Wait, so where's the weed field at? Oh god, that's far.
Oh, alright, it's APC.
It's by core.
Alright, what does he give? Oh, there's a license you could buy.
What is it?
It's right here.
What license?
I don't know, but I'm looking at the rules for this.
No, what's he give?
This shit. Come here.
Oh, 5. Oh, we gotta get back to Kabbalah.
Dude, if we get this shit, we can, we don't have to announce when we get shot, or when we shoot people. We're gonna shoot.
Oh, we have to get back to Kabbalah and
I'm coming,
bro.
I'm coming.
Just tell me where to go.
Go straight. And go right. No, go left. Go left. Left. Wait, this road will be faster. Haul ass, bro. Here, I'm gonna put my gun in my backpack. I'm putting my vest in there, everything. So that way they don't know, like, that I got it.
Okay, just tell me where I need to go.
Actually, you know what? Alright, just keep going. Stay on this road. Don't honk your horn.
Oh.
What?
I just shot those bullets.
Alright, you know where the store is. Turn right.
So, if you... Okay.
I'll open that door, hold up. Let me out.
No, it's fine. Like, if you want your vehicle to position through the restart with its trunk dead, you must remain online within 150 meters of your vehicle.
What?
If you want a vehicle to persist through the restart with its trunk data, you must remain online within...
Alright, let's try to rob somebody.
Why?
Because we can.
But I need to store the car.
You go store the car then.
I don't know where to go.
The garage is in Kavala, dude. Look on your map. That's why I bought a GPS.
I found it.
God, you're so fucking stupid.
I didn't buy a thing, remember?
No. Well, you need to. That's not the garage. Oh, you're fucking retarded.
I can store it here, can't I?
No, this is a car shop.
Fuck.
And you can only pull out vehicles here from your garage. You can't fucking store them.
So the garage is...
Oh, there goes a cop.
Garage is up this road.
Yeah.
Just tell me where I need to go.
Jesus Christ.
I don't have a GPS.
Alright. Cross the bridge, take a right. Down a little dark pathway. It's up here, right?
Here?
Right, yeah. Back here's gonna be a ton of garages. Just... No, don't just drive into one. That's not how it works. Back out. Did you not buy night vision? Alright, now take a right. Go straight. Take another right.
These.
That guy, walk up to him and start your vehicle. This guy right here.
How do I keep my items?
You just store it. I don't know if he'll keep it for you or not. Alright, then stay with me. We're gonna buy you night
Merca.
Vision.
What?
I said stay with me, we're gonna buy you night vision.
I have night vision.
You do?
Yeah.
Right. Oh, I didn't know this was equipped. Well, how much money you got?
11k plus 450.
Alright, let's go. You got enough to buy this type of gun.
I need a license.
Oh, it's 25, ain't it? How much money do I got? I got 3,000. How much is that gonna bring us to? It's gonna be what?
Not enough.
Yeah. You got anything on you? Well, we're gonna buy food and water then. Food and water and a toothpick.
Oh, we should wait till the restart.
I'm gonna sync my data. Hold up. Is it in settings where I sync my data? Yeah, save. Alright, go and hit Y and go into your settings and hit save.
Why am I surrender?
Because you hit tab. Tab is surrender.
Okay, now what do I do? So you said go to hit Y, then what?
Go to settings and hit save.
Okay.
That's it. Oh, dude, they give you your KD ratio. I'm 0-1 right now.
Yeah, establishing wanted list, but you get money for getting paid. What?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
You want to be a bounty hunter?
That's what we're going to do. That's why I told you that fucking, you know, the little thing we pulled up to earlier.
I just found a guy with fucking a $2 million bounty.
Yeah, but that fucking outpost we pulled up to? Uh-huh. I read the rules. We don't have to ask, like, we don't have to tell them to put their hands up. We can just shoot them.
But then we have to bring them in?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know how it works, how bounties work on here. Alright. We're getting close to lights. Night vision off. Bring our whole Milsom group on here. Should I rob this dude? Should I rob him? Oh, no, it's my boy. Jacob, get out of
here,
boy.
Well, now you
can't. Jacob, get out of here, boy. Oh, it's server restart. Well, I was telling him to get out of here.
Yeah.
I was like, Jacob, get out of here. Get out of here, boy.
So, 218. That comes with everything I need. Start with. Except the battery.
Alright.
Which I hear this gun needs a new battery.
I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm gonna disconnect from the server so I can fucking save it as like a. What you call it, server? What was the name of it? Do you know the name of it?
No. Do you not know what the name of the server is that you joined?
I'll probably look on the TeamSpeak. Not off the top of my head. Olympus Entertainment.
Okay.
Olympus Entertainment. Where's it at? Olympus Entertainment. Oh, here it is. Server number 2 is what we were on. I'm rejoining.
What the fuck?
Should I get a fucking... should I get a beta bag?
I don't know, but join a civilian.
Well, if I get a beta mag, that's gonna hold an absolute fuck ton.
Dude, are you... Do you hear me?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna join you in a minute.
Alright, I'm gonna go take a piss real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. Had to go AFK for a second. Alright, triggered you there.
Uh-huh.
Alright, Oliver's still AFK.
I'm still looking at shit.
Move this down to my room.
User was moved out of your channel.
Jesus.
Put Oliver in his room since he's
User
AFK.
Was moved out of your channel.
Yeah, fuck all of them.
Alright, you guys, we are about to go back into Olympus... entertainment. This is a live server. They have 3 different live servers. Check them out. It's been a great adventure so far. People that are watching right now, you've been with me through this beginning venture. This will be part 1 in the live series that I'm going to be starting on YouTube. So just remember to like and subscribe.
You're going to edit this, right?
No. It's going to be all raw footage.
Why?
No, I'm going to edit it a little bit. Like and subscribe. I'll put the Discord down below, and maybe my TeamSpeak if you want that. You can come chill with me and my unit's TeamSpeak. So yeah, meet Triggered, the famous Triggered. So if you want to do that, I'll put my personal Discord down below. Yeah, just don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Hopefully, see you come back and watch more videos. We're gonna get back in here. I'm gonna stop the recording now, and then I'm gonna make a new recording. So just watch part 2. This is going to be part 1, so yeah.
Money whore! What, we're all thinking it?
Trigger, shut up, dude. My recording don't want to stop for some reason. It's triggering me. I'm going to have to edit this out hard.
Finds out.